Hi, myself Shubham Sharma. In today's video, we would be discussing about my interview experience of Airtel XLab. So, how does it took place? Basically, I got a referral from a LinkedIn connection of mine. After I got the referral, I received a call from the HR, okay, regarding the interview scheduling and all. Then, after that, there were basically two rounds, okay, two interview rounds. I can't disclose the exact questions with you because I have something written in the agreement to them. Okay. So I can't disclose those questions exactly, but I could tell you the concepts used there. So at the first round, it was basically coding round. The interviewer was live with me on HackerEarth. Basically, the first interview took place on HackerEarth. There he asked me so as to solve two questions at the same moment. The interview took place almost 1 hour, and the concept on which the questions were based are: the first question, it was based on the concept of rotated array plus binary search. Okay, so the questions was such that there was either two or more than two concepts were used in the same question. And for the second question, the question was based on string plus hash map. So these were the two questions. I solved them. Then on the next day, I received a call from the HR that your next round would be scheduled out. And this was the final round. Each and everything was asked in it. First thing first, there were two DSA questions. Okay. The first question was based on the concept of sliding window plus string plus DP. Okay. So this was the first question. And the second question was based on linked list. Then after that, the interviewer asked me the questions related to the project. She also asked about some of the development concept. Okay. I can't disclose those sort of things to you, but I would say she also asked some of the development concept. For the hint, I would say I have already made the video for it. That concept vary. The question which was asked in the interview. Okay. So you may check it out. She also asked about the core Java questions. Okay. I think all of you must be knowing that. These are the things almost asked in each and every interview. Then at the end, she asked a question based on the system design. Okay. The question was low level system design only. For the fresher, I would say the system design part, the must which, because in most of the interview for the freshers, the system design questions are not asked. So for the system design interview, I had already watched the videos of Gaurav Sen and all. Goes to the GFG, learn about the basics of system design, because as a fresher, they would ask only the basic question. They basically want to know whether you have some knowledge related to the system design. So this was all about. Within 5 to 6 hours, I got the response from the HR that I got selected, and they asked for the documentation and then offered me the offer letter. Many of you would be asking my CTC and all. So since I can't disclose you the exact CTC of mine, but I would say it's somewhat between 10 to 15 LP. And in order to get the exact amount, just try a guess in the comment section, and I would give the heart to the exact CTC provided to me. So just try the guess in the comment section, and you would know by the heart that this is my exact CTC. I have already made the unboxing video for the welcome kit of Airtel XLab. So if you haven't watched it till now, then make sure to click on the I button above and watch it and see what are the content and goodies provided to me via the Airtel XLab. I have also made the video on my first visit of Airtel XLab. You may also check it out either from my channel, or you may also click on the I button above so as to check it out, or you may get the link in the description of the video too. Okay. So this is all about the Airtel interview experience. I would meet you in the next video. Until then, ठंडी करी मैंने गरम खोपड़ी, टाइट पकड़ मेरी कलम रोपड़ी, मेहनत डाली कर शर्म को बेरी, लेना पड़ता नहीं तो जन्म दो बारी, स्ट्रगल की बात तू करना नहीं, मेरे आगे बेचा है खाना मैंने।